Hello YouTube. I didn't know if anyone had ever done a video on the inside, now of course I could have looked it up, of a, what they call a wah pedal or a crybaby. I hope I don't get a copyright problem here. I don't know how I could. But this is a guitar player's device where you've probably seen them stepping on it and rocking back and forth. And you can see how they're made here. Of course it's not going to focus in it. Just it's no spring, just a little resistance there. I don't know how it's made. This is an older one. I guess it's from the 90s. Anyway, they've been around since the 60s. Jimi Hendrix made them famous, I guess, and a lot of those guys. So what we got is I've looked at this potentiometer before. I actually installed one of these. I don't know if you can see how it works. It changes the value when you're stepping on it, as you can see there. But I actually took one of these out and installed it in a Gibson ES-335, and I could take it, and I had a little knob on it, and I could turn it. If I wanted to keep the sound there, I'd have to use my feet. I could just keep the sound. It changes the dynamics of the sound somehow. I guess it changes the frequencies, kind of like a phase frequency changer. Anyway, so it's got a heavy switch here for on and off. It sends the signal through dry or wet if you have that switch in or out. Looks like a little choke here, and this would be line in with a wall wart transformer, 9 volt, a couple caps. I don't know what these are here. Focus please. Don't know. I'm using an iPhone to record all these videos, guys, so I don't know how good they are. iPhone 5C. Bunch of small capacitors, I guess, in the picofarad range, and then 250,000 resistors, and I guess these are metal film capacitors, and then electrolytics here. Three transistors. I don't know who makes them. The numbers are on there. I'm not going to bother to mess with that. As you can see, there's just a wire holder here that puts pressure on this toothed stick there, I guess, that runs the gearing, and it's all made out of metal, you know, and runs off a 9-volt battery, or you can run it off the wall, line voltage, excuse me. Really thick circuit board. I don't know if you can see that. It's probably FR4, I call it. I guess they call it military spec FR4, but it's really, really thick, and I guess that's a choke there, maybe to have to do something with reducing noise. But if anyone knows what these are here, it'd be nice to kind of know. Focus. It says 0.22J63. I guess, I don't know. Whatever. Anyway, pretty good wiring job there. And then your connector and switch. So this is the bottom that screws on and off with the feet. It's a Crybaby model GCB95. Don't know the year. Yeah, we'll do a part two, a fire it up video. I've got my little in-house system here, a little Vox and a Jaguar. You've probably seen it in another video. A couple Paul Reed Smiths in storage and stuff, but and a Carvin and the Gibson. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. This is a just a little video of the insides of a wah-wah pedal. Thanks for watching. Take care. Later, y'all.